Severe weather season has returned, and WXII 12 has a brand new tool. We'd like to introduce you to WXII 12 First Warning Radar. It's the Triad's only local live Doppler radar, and WXII 12 can use it to see storms better than anyone else. When a storm is coming, you need to know how bad it is and when and where it will strike. Until now, the nearest radar was more than 70 miles away, and that has been a challenge. The beam from a radar travels straight, but the Earth is curved, so once it reaches us, it's looking higher into the storm and possibly missing key details about rain, hail, even wind and tornadoes happening closer to the ground where you live. First Warning Radar is right here in the Triad, giving us a better view of what a storm is doing in your neighborhood. That's the power of First Warning Weather, now with the Triad's only live local radar. When the next storm hits, trust WXII 12 First Warning Weather.